graduated high school with a 4.47 GPA. I don't think I would have got to 4.47 if you tripled it. I'd have to check. Fly ball, deep left center field. This is going to stay in the ballpark. And two away.
Well, just one swing, but it looks like he has a pretty quick bat.
Yeah, he's, you know, the hit tool is what got him drafted number 10 overall a couple years ago. Struggled to stay healthy his first full year. This past year, he stayed healthy. Numbers were a little bit better. Power numbers started to show up. But he's a guy I'm keeping a close eye on that might take a nice jump forward in 2018.
Cornelius Randolph, as you mentioned, 10th overall out of Griffin High School in Griffin, Georgia.